Got a big problem.
People keep using flaky salt
to season stuff before it's cooked.
Oh, it's a great idea.
I'm calling. There are different salts for different things, in case you didn't know.
Flaky salt is for finishing,
like a salad,
or something like a nice soft-boiled egg.
These expensive textural wonderland you're ruining.
But there's one multi-purpose salt to rule them all.
Kosher salt.
So now you know.